Hey y'all, it's Shimdi. So I'm here with a super quick, super easy, and pretty cheap home decor and art tutorial for you all. All you need to do it is a canvas, some paint and a paintbrush, and a makeup sponge. So if you guys watched my apartment tour video, you know I'm in the middle of decorating my bedroom, like redecorating my bedroom. So I really do need like cost-effective decor. So I'm really excited to have discovered this method. So without further ado, here's how you do it.
So this is an 11 by 14 canvas that I got from Michaels, and the paint that I'll be using is also from Michaels. It's Artist Loft Ivory Black Acrylic Paint. And what I do is I start by squeezing a drop of the paint onto the makeup sponge. I believe I got this makeup sponge, it's a one in a pack of 20 from Rugged Warehouse, so very cheap store. It costs easily less than $5. And yeah, I just literally stamp the sponge into the canvas. I like the way the print faded with every stamp, so I decided to do this gradient effect from left to right, or bottom to top as it appears on the screen. And obviously you can just do like whatever print you like, use whatever colors you like, but black and white to me is so simple and so classic that that's what I decided to go with. And it matches with the decor in my bedroom, which is the most important part. But yeah, literally that is it. I just stamped the paint across the canvas, and I still had some paint left over once I finished all the diamonds. So I put these little like half diamonds along the edge, and that's literally it, y'all. It takes like less than a minute to do this. And here is the final look. It's like simple, sophisticated. I think it looks like something you could have bought from Target or IKEA, but as you see, like it takes a fraction of the cost to create it yourself.
For the video, y'all, like if it was helpful. If you guys are wondering about my hair, there's a tutorial about it. It's a free dress bohemian braid, and also this lipstick is one of the ones that I swatched from the catsuit liquid lipstick video, so check that out as well. Okay, give me a thumbs up, give me a subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.